Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
To
yeah,
Friends Forever, them. But friends Apart.
Friends Forever Apart. Oh, where'd this guy come from?
I've got blazes like crazy around me.
Yeah, okay, so where did you disappear to?
I fell down in where I thought I needed to be.
Okay.
And then realized it's not where I needed to be.
Okay.
I have very few blocks. And I really don't know how to, you know what? I should try going up from where I'm at.
All right, I guess I'm gonna just pillar up, or I'm gonna dig a path.
Oh, okay.
Up to.
Yeah.
Up to where I think I need to go to, but I'll make it stairs so that way, and instead of just pillaring, so that way I can get back. Back down here for the other items. What's this? Oh, this is my hidey hole. Okay. but there's a bunch of gas, so I guess I will do it into the wall. And waste my pick. You're quiet now. How's it going?
Yeah. All right, I'm back. I'm back in action. I survived.
Woo, okay.
All right. That was an episode. Opening. And I'm slowly but surely destroying any chance of you ever getting back up here again.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna just dig my way up. So in theory, I'll be coming up by the main stairs. Maybe. We'll see. Okay, almost there. Oh yeah. My mouse freaked out and I almost went the wrong way. That was exciting.
Where's this other guy that's shooting at me? Oh, there he is. There's another one.
Oh, hello, little guy.
All right, I've got to pursue adventure.
Okay, what does that mean?
I have to go. Something other than just stand here shooting stuff. And there's the guy with the little minions. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. I should not have pursued so much adventure. Oh, adventure behind me.
Wait, the big thing, we need to take out these gas.
There's right, four or five spawners, man.
Oh, I'm still a little low. Okay. And do a little higher up, and then circle back.
Oh yeah, if they'd come right over my head, man, that would make it a lot easier. Oh, there's a blaze. Where did he come from? Is he with the minion guy?
Doo-doo-doo. All right, I'm on my way up some more.
Where is this one shooting from?
I don't know.
Oh, wow. A lot of them.
I gotta repair my pick when I get upstairs. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you go back to the main staircase?
Yeah.
And then... Oh, I found it.
You're gonna dig there to me?
Yeah.
All right.
I think if I just switch back here...
All right. Well, then I'm gonna stop recording and we'll meet up and finish part of the episode. Oh, right, hey.
How's it going? There's not lava above my head, is it?
Nope, right here. Right here, to your left.
Okay, I wanted to make... Yeah, stairs. There we go. Yay!
Well, then I don't have to end the episode. Oh, I'm shooting my bow.
Okay, I'm gonna repair my stuff.
Sounds good. And then we'll meet back up with him.
Sounds good.
All right, to the left is the boogity man.
We're back, right? We're back!
And we're back.
Left is the boogeyman? Can you be... where in the left? So there's stairs going up to the
left. There's stairs. Yeah, there's stairs that go up to the left.
I see an emerald midway down on the left side. Go ahead.
Right up here, boogeyman.
Okay.
I'm going to get up here and pillar up. Pillar up.
There's no boogeyman.
Oh, he despawned. Hey, what? There was a boogeyman. Though.
There's a creeper.
Well, I see another one. I don't know where he came from, though.
It might have been one of these spawners. I guess it could be anything, really.
No, it's up. There was a. He spawned in from what I saw.
Okay. There's a blaze spawner underneath the thing, by the way.
Cool.
And it's gone. Oh, right here. There's a thing.
Right where?
Right here. There's a thing right here.
With a creeper in it?
Yeah.
All right. Could there have been one over here somewhere?
Yeah, maybe. All right, so okay. Chest plate. This is the where I almost have the full set. Sweet.
Cool.
Back.
Yeah, you have a ender chest?
No. This is we don't do that in this game.
Oh. Sorry.
That's the other game. That's the other game. That's the vanilla. We do that.
Okay.
In this one, we're not allowed to bring an ender chest with us.
Oh, yeah, that's a rule, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm running it all the way back.
Okay.
Taking you guys with me.
Okay, so what do we have around here? There's the... what have you gone into? It looks like you've gone into the top of...
Yeah, if you go to the right...
There's, like,
yeah.
Pumpkin guy.
Pumpkin guy? Oh, yeah, he's a, what do you call him?
Little guy.
He's a practice dummy.
Oh, okay. There's an emerald middle layer on the left.
Well, let's go get that emerald, man. I think that'd be a victory. Perhaps find the other key I blew up.
Keep that in mind.
Let's find the key I blew up in the redstone.
Okay. How are we going to do that?
I don't know. I almost hit you again. All right, so you said there's an emerald down here?
Yeah, on the left. How do you get down there safely? Oh, okay, we're being shot. And you're dead. Oh, I missed. And you're dead.
I got him.
Yeah.
I hit him first.
Oh, there's something cool over there.
Yeah, there sure is. This way. This way. The stairs go down.
Okay.
It's safe. Super dangerous.
Okay. Doing it super slowly seems like
there's
yeah. No, I know, I understand.
There were stairs in the way, and I see the emerald.
Okay, I took out a spawner. Oh, I don't have the right trap bar.
Oh, the stairs
are
all...
Oh, I'm stuck.
I'm sorry, I'm stuck too.
Okay, I really hope that there's not stuff by me.
Oh, there's a creeper around
the
stairs.
Okay, there's a guy by you.
Yeah. I'm down. Okay. I got 5 hearts right now. I need to dig up through this pillar, I guess, because there's not stairs up. But, yep. Okay, there's one spawner down.
Okay.
Is there a gas spawner on top of this?
I don't see one.
All right, I'm going to dig up anyway, just to be sure.
Okay. All right, he's down there. Oh, you're here. All right, how's it going? All right, creeper spawner down.
Cool. The emerald is still here in the box.
Cool. Check
out
this.
I didn't mess that up. Oh, this is the stupid walkway to where the boogity man was.
All right, there's a creeper or there's a gas spawner over there. Okay, these are kind of messed up, so just keep.
Yep.
All right, we should run this back. I think.
Yep. I'm gonna take it to the chest at the beginning of the level.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. Good spot.
Or not the beginning of the level, but the...
Right.
Above the stairs here.
Whatever this is.
Oh, I got a record.
Sweet.
See you later, sugar.
Okay. I feel like we should... Oh.
Hit that house over there?
Yeah, the house over there.
How do we get to the... Oh, yeah. Right this way. I didn't go in here. I put a torch just inside the door.
Okay. Going to the left.
Going to the right. Kill the spawner.
There's a chest.
Stairs going up.
Okay.
Going up.
This painting is a fake painting. This guy's an elite. Okay, he's dead.
Wow, there must be too many gas, dude. I'm getting like no spawns right now, and I'm not complaining.
I don't think the... The gas wouldn't help you against these guys. Oh, these elites aren't actually just like a... This is just... They just spun. This isn't like a special guy.
Wait. There might be a trap up here. Is there anything underneath... Right where you're in the room you're in. Okay, no trap.
No, there's I think maybe a key.
Ooh,
there's a lava trap, right? Right, and so you walk in. Or a lava hole. I mean, it's not really a trap, I guess.
Yeah, here. I'm with you now.
What's in
this?
Where
are you? I took it. Here, I'll tell you. I will just tell you the story of my people.
Okay.
Reinforced iron chest plate, a knockback 2, an efficiency 4 book, protection 3, chest, leggings, the reinforced iron chest plate. It's a chest plate. You jump down there.
Okay.
Scared the poop out of me.
Ooh.
Red key.
E. Red key. I'm going to bet this is 3 out of...
Well, maybe there's something we didn't blow up and we missed. Let's run the key and watch out for this lava right here. There's lava in the front door.
More dance around the lava.
And
watch out for gas and missing stairs.
Yep. And there's a hole there. And I'm safe.
A hole there. There's a hole there. There's a hole where a basket come out. All right, right here. Are we going all the way back?
No, I put it here. It's fine. Minus this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll put that over there, I'm putting the thing over there, I'm putting the thing over there.
Cool. I'm gonna eat pumpkin pie.
Awesome.
So, there's definitely more in this level, but I feel like we need to actually go back to the beginning.
Okay, so then let's run some stuff back.
Yeah. Let's take a break real quick and run stuff back.
Yes. Sounds good.
Welcome to the wood farm!
Welcome to the wood farm!
Oh yeah, there's a guy up here. The dude, the boogeyman.
Okay. Bad guess.
Yep, lots of them. I just figured I would. Oh, there's a plank over here.
Yep. Oh god, they're so fast.
What the heck was? Oh man, you gotta see this.
Okay.
Boom! Look at that. I could not break it with my axe to save my life.
Yeah, it's one of the old ones. It's before they updated, yeah.
Yeah, I put all my blocks away when I was back at base too. So I'm gonna grab
some
gold sandstone.
Around. That's cool.
Yeah, gold.
There's that. They're spawning across the way. That's up.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna go break that.
Okay. Yeah, he's behind you. He's upset. He's really angry at you.
Oh god.
Why'd you turn around?
Because it's another one of those stupid things that are really hard to break, I think.
Okay. I got it. I just did the grass next to it.
And you were yelling at me about Enderman.
Yeah, well,
like
Enderman
me.
Was upset with you. I was mainly just goofing off. I mean, the Enderman was angry
at
you.
Was a farty.
Are you over here right now?
I'm over here right now.
Okay. Oh, god. I don't see where they're spawning in yet. Oh, wait, I do. Right there.
All right, boogeyman down. Never came to visit. Or else... Sweet. Oh, you know what? This is where we were up above, maybe? No?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I feel like you're gonna spawn over here.
Oh. Yeah, I'm in a room. Oh, I'm in a room with the thing.
Oh god, I just got blown up from through the thing.
This is a trap. This is a. Oh, it's in the ceiling.
Sure enough.
Hole in the ceiling.
I don't have blocks on my bar. I have blocks.
I got in my inventory 3 different times. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay. Yeah, so that could be a trap too. We should go upstairs. Maybe.
Yeah, we will go upstairs, but this is what I'm talking about. Might be a trap.
What's the blocks under it? We should approach it at a different angle.
Well, you know what we should do?
What's that?
Just dig around the base of the room. And reveal where all the nasties are.
Right.
See anything?
Not yet. I think it's...
All right, I'm opening it.
Okay.
Oh, Diamond chest plate.
Nice.
Tempest chest plate. Tempest pants. Oh, the Tempest stuff that I am wearing.
It's not a set, though.
The boots and the helmet of are a set.
It's not a set.
What do you mean it's not a set? They all give me 7% speed.
No,
I'm so
but
fast.
There's no set. There's no set bonus.
I want that purple and checkered block, dude. That's okay. That's we're gonna put that on its own monument.
All right. We should. There's a bunch of creepers above us. Actually, they may not. They may not actually break through. That might just be like their own little contained area. Or it's gonna be really exciting out here.
Right. I'm running.
Me too.
I'm so fast with this Tempest outfit on, man.
Yeah, I tell you that. It's a contained thing.
Okay.
There's a bunch of skeletons down here. I don't know why, but they're fine now.
Hey, what's up? Thanks for waiting until I turn around to start fighting, Spider. You're so nice.
All right, I'm gonna go back to.
This is deeper. Yeah. This is deeper into the mines of Moria. Yeah, I can't wait for that thing to fill up full of badness. Oh! Creepers on the jungle thingy. The vines.
Yep. I feel like that's a trap down there. One of these times.
Oh, yeah. Totally. Here, let's find out. I think he wants... Oh, no, there's a pitfall there of some sort. Oh, it's one of those holes with...
Oh, God. They're bad guys falling from above.
Yeah, I've been breaking the vine so they can't...
Okay, good. Good call. Good call.
Nope. This one made it down. Ooh, man. That... Oh, charge creepers coming out of those holes right now! Good God!
Out of the... Oh, and the ground?
Yeah. The holes in the ground that had the vines.
Okay.
There's one up in the air above me, and I do not want to... I do not... Oh, good Lord. Are you not even... You're not even watching what's happening right now.
I'm watching. I'm listening.
Yeah. You're watching with your ears, I hear.
Yeah.
All right. We got to break these guys.
Can you just cover it, or you can see it? Oh, God.
No. Yeah, thank you.
You got to get out of there. Is it gone now?
I guess. Yeah, I think that one's gone.
Oh, there's a creeper head now, because he blew up his buddy.
All right.
Boy. This is a bad guy.
Saved your life.
Okay.
Wow, man.
Some sandstone if you want.
I will take that. And the iron axe, dude. Don't be leaving that behind.
I have an iron axe and I can't. I got too much stuff in my inventory.
Well, just say something, man.
Around. Okay. All right, got it.
Say something. Okay.
Say something. How's it go? I'm giving up on you now.
What are you talking about? You're giving up on me.
No, it's Oh, there's a wall here. How's the song go?
I ran deeper in the level. Okay. Basket got really mad at me. All right, I'm back.
You know what's gonna die. There's a bad guy here. I don't know where he spawned from.
Whoa! Here they come.
Okay. Oh, Oh no, it's a regular.
They're up in the ceiling still.
Yeah, I don't know. Are they coming down? Anything? And surviving? Yep.
There's a skeleton up there too.
Oh, hello, guy.
Hey, little guy. Oh, it's the guy.
It's a dude. Where are you?
I felt like I'm right behind you.
Okay. That worked out.
I hear a portal noise.
Yeah, when he spawns in guys, he makes a portal noise.
I'm shooting him. He's in the pit right now.
Okay. I'm trying not to strafe at all so I don't get hit by you.
Yeah. No, I'm shooting to the left of that tree.
Okay.
As long as you don't go in front of the tree, you should be fine.
I'll kill the little guys.
He's getting out of my bow range though.
Okay.
Oh, good Lord. Good deal on the frost trap.
Yeah, frost trap and the proc is the best. Around.
You got those blaze creepers falling too. I'm trying to deal with them a little bit. Ow. This guy's got to go down eventually, right?
Yeah, eventually. He might have, like, projectile protection or something.
Right. Alright, I'm coming down to help.
Oh, wow.
Don't throw your portal thing in here, your trap.
Okay. Is he dead yet?
I think he's dead. I think he's dead.
All right. Sweet. We're awesome. Okay.
All right. Let's go destroy the spawner.
Yeah, where was it?
I'm going to get some experience real quick. I'm a big bird.
Watch out, there's creepers above your head over there.
Yeah, I know. All
right. There's, I'm going to take out these spawners.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Okay, good.
another one. Blaze spawner. Blazing creepers.
Where? On the other side?
Oh, I'm lagging out. Oh.
Oh, it's your turn to leg up.
Yeah. Oh, man, I was like stuck in air doing the Acme cartoon Scooby-Doo. Like where legs are like whoop, 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 whoop.
There's a blaze fire trap around the corner. I don't have
a block. I started to block it, and then the creeper blew up the blocks.
Okay. Where did this guy? You went all the way to the house with the light pillars.
No. I went to the light pillars.
Okay, and that's where the guy spawned. Okay.
Could be.
Fire, lava. Oh wow, he spawned quick.
Did I just make you lose your water?
No, I grabbed it just right before that happened.
Okay. Whew. Thought I was a dude again.
Okay, where did he spawn somewhere? Okay, there's a thing. Okay, took
blazes. Oh, yeah, major pillar here. Got it. Killed the boogeyman's tower.
Okay, I took out a creeper spawner over here.
You jerk!
You wanted to keep it?
No. I'm really hurt bad right now.
Okay, fall back.
Fall back.
It was you.
Complete me. This has been a long episode. Maybe I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm losing track of time, man.
Yeah, I think we... I don't know.
Hey, let's go in here.
Okay.
Let's give him a peek. Let's give him a little taste.
Well, somewhere there's the guy spawned from somewhere, right? Oh, we should... in that room that you're looking at. That's where he spawned from. That's where the bad guy is, I think. At least witches are there. Oh, no. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know where it up.
I don't know where the big guy spawned. Did you take out the big guy spawner?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he was outside.
Okay.
I said I took out Boogeyman's tower.
Okay. There's a little house outside. I'm gonna safety it.
Okay.
Creeper just spawned. Where is he?
I'm gonna make, I think we should make a, what do you call it?
A creeper grave.
A monument to all of the weird blocks. We can put that purple and black block and the sponge on it.
Sure, yeah. You can make that a 0.5.
Oh, wow. Lots of goodies in here, too.
Yeah, I was about to look at
I'm sorry.
My inventory is crazy right now.
Yeah, mine's pretty crappy.
There's probably a bad guy right behind you.
He's just trying to get me to not get all the good stuff.
Yeah.
You're like, how can I distract him? Oh, there's something behind
you. What's
your bow? My bow is protection, or power 2, protection 2 bow.
All right, here's, good here's at a killing bow. Stuff. It's sort of, it also has sharpness. If you hit him with it, it'll, I don't know. It's a thing. Okay. So I guess we'll go this way. There's witches.
There's a lot of skeletons back in this corner.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Up on the roof.
Yeah, they are running off the roof after us.
Okay. Witches. Yeah, you're going to go then through the side?
I don't know. I mean, that might be a good idea to take out the spawner. It's in the middle of the room. I guess it's not going to really work. Let me, I guess you're right there. I was gonna be destructive, but.
Go ahead and be destructive, man. Throw something in there.
Okay.
Did you get him?
No, I need to have a clear shot to the ground. Oh, dear. I died right by the guy you killed.
I'm sorry.
Oh, actually, that's all right. It wore off in time. Okay, don't kill guys. Hold on. I missed. All right.
I would say that was a direct hit.
Yeah, except I missed the spawn.
There we go. There we go. Got it.
All right. I need an antidote on my bar.
All right, I'm on fire and I'm getting poisoned right now.
You okay? How poisoned are you?
Yeah, not super poisoned, but
How long?
Another 18 seconds. I wasn't. Oh, I moved.
You should be fine.
No, you were trying to antidote me?
Yeah, it didn't have range to get you there?
No.
Yeah. That's not good.
It's alright. And it's done. Now I just gotta heal up.
Okay.
Oh, they're coming in!
Okay. Oh, that's a lot of bad guys. Two died.
You could. Yeah.
I got a frost trap down, so it's.
I can barely hear you.
Okay. Really? I'm the one with all the noise around me.
Hey, can you hear me, man? I think it's the end of the episode.
I can hear it. Is that what you hear? You hear the end of the episode?
Yeah. See you next time, guys.
See ya.